gentlemen. There we go.
All right, here we go with the next game. Arizona State taking on Providence to see who gets to play Kentucky in the next round.
Between the two games than normal because, man, I
want to make these and talk it up.
Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA tournament. Today's game is between the Arizona State Sun Devils and the Providence Fire. Ladies and gentlemen, the Brat. And of course, Drill, our starting five.
I really like that matchup of point guard position, Joe. Part of the responsibility is to be a coach on the floor. You will play well enough to lead your team to victory.
What we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long.
He was going for the dunk, but
what a thank you for joining us tonight.
My
Gus Johnson, and joining you, the man with all the insight, the governor, Bill Rafferty.
Three ball, no good.
Off the mark, even here.
Both teams playing great defense here today, and finally scores.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
Arizona State on the board. Yeah, this is going to be a defensive matchup.
Down the left.
Excuse me.
One more back. Jump shot.
Ooh, and out. That was a heartbreaker there for Arizona.
Fire!
back home, so I won't upload as quickly. But I will play the games, I will record them, and I will get them on here as fast as I can. So we'll see how things go. Yes. It's a bad and it goes in. Providence going to try to go for the lead here. No!
It got there in time. Great knowledge of the game.
And they're going to call an offensive foul.
Man, let's take a look at the player.
I didn't see it, but...
He's really
coming
to play tonight. It's going to take more than to stop this kid, I think. How about the action so far, though?
What a dunk by number 2 for Arizona State. And a reach-in foul there.
We're at the 3 minute mark.
spirit crushing on that three. It went in and out. I thought it had really gone in. That one does, though, no doubt about it. That one kind of sat there for a minute. And then it went in, so we're going to get a chance at a 3-point run.
Here's another solid junior build. Question, look at the juniors and spring-year players that have been there. That's a coach of the common one of the experience. Totally a diverse experience of players on the
team. He makes it!
Number
32 is coming in for number 30 now.
Makes
the three and takes an 8-point lead.
Number
23 gets his first rolling game. The 7 points in the play. Misses the second. Out of bounds with 2.5 seconds.
If you're on the floor, that means your coach believes that you can make a contribution. This team has received quality play from many different individuals.
Desperation shot, no good. No, in the first half.
What happens in the books? Stay tuned for a well-written final
He's been far from over. 22-25. Arizona State never
thought of it. Here we see how these two teams have been stacking up against each other so far. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Number two gets trotted to the battle. Providence get away to the line. Number four, at the line for two shots. Makes his first.
Out on the right wing. job of taking care of Tucker. It's stripped and he lands. Now in transition. No, what a rebound.
Cannot capitalize on the steal there. He's boxed in.
Cross court. It's a call for the foul. Huh? Count it on the foul. Two aggressive ones. One lines up.
That one's on number 12. A chance for a 3-point play for number 2.
With the 3-1.
He missed it now.
Send the ball. He gets an easy fast break. And they call for the ball. What an English game. We are at the 6-minute mark. Block.
Ooh.
What a
beautiful block that was.
Get it.
Subs coming in for Arizona State.
No
win for Providence. Less than two to play.
The shot won't fall. Down the lane.
It's his first time. Number 24. The line number two. Misses the first. And misses the second. 54-41 in the final.
Now, for a look at some stats, real quick. The players of the game, number 55 for Providence, and number 30 for Arizona State. Your stats here show that this game was relatively close for much of it. And of course, number 30, your leading scorer for Arizona State. And number 4, your leading scorer for Providence. That's all we got.